Hey everybody, welcome back to another video here for your admission process at the University of Tulsa. Today we're going to be talking to you about interviewing, but I want to remind you, you can find us on social media to ask any questions about the University of Tulsa and the admissions process. You can find us on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, and Facebook at UTulsa. My name is Brooke Randles and I am the College Readiness Coordinator here at the University.
And I'm Crystal Lacey, I'm a Senior Executive Admission Counselor.
Today we just want to provide you with some helpful tips on how to interview with TU and other universities. So first, I really want to encourage you to research the schools that you're going to be interviewing with. It sounds really good when you go into an interview knowing a lot about the school already and its student body. Also, it's great to reach out to your admission counselor to schedule that interview. Knowing your schedule ahead of time will help you schedule easier, and knowing the admission counselor is going to help throughout your entire admission process.
Give yourself plenty of time to get there, at least 10 minutes early, so you can sit down and collect your thoughts. You don't want to go into the interview appearing nervous or flustered. And be sure to dress professionally. That doesn't necessarily mean a suit and tie or a dress and heels, but you definitely want to feel comfortable and confident.
Make sure you have a firm and confident handshake with your interviewer. That's a great way to set the pace at the very beginning of the interview. And it's really important to have good eye contact and good posture. Those are just really good things to set good impressions with that interviewer at every school that you talk to.
What you say is just as important as how you say it. You want to make sure that you bring relevant questions, things to highlight your achievements. Remember, this is your opportunity to impress your admission counselor. You want to be the first person that we think of when we think about special opportunities.
And make sure you write a follow-up thank you note. It's really, really important for you to let the admission counselor know that you appreciated their time and that you're looking forward to hearing back about your admission decision.
We hope these interview tips help you with the college application process, and we hope that you interview with the University of Tulsa. Until then,
rain game.